Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Our best lap so far is a 1:17.4.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Hamilton,
Bottas,
and Sergio Perez.
Goodbye for now. Hello there and welcome back to Imola, home circuit of the Scuderia Ferrari. We expect to see a lot of local supporters in red today. They've all turned out for what we have every expectation of being a sensational event here at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track here at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One circuits as it's driven anti-clockwise. Let's hope no one forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight of the circuit and its only DRS zone. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Can I get your take on Haas?
We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far.
With the race, minute...
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a... Great maneuver. You made it look easy. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We're trailing our teammate by 1.9 seconds. A small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. Fernando is in the pits. Okay, clear. Release. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Behind us is 4.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Out a second lap on the car behind. you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Brilliant. Nice move. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
They take the checkered flag there. So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.
The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings.
Well, that was certainly a...
There's a lot of cash just sitting on the books, waiting for us to decide what to do with it. I think it's about time we started putting that money to work.